Ford cars are stuck in the past.
Boring. You know, that's what I always thought.
But cruise control that adjusts the traffic.
A car that virtually parks itself. I'm talking about a car I can talk to, and it does what I say.
I gotta say, I never had this stuff in the past.
And anytime I drive anyone anywhere,
they're more surprised than I was. Think you know Ford? You've never driven a Ford like this.